Yo, it's backstage right now, yeah?
Backstage.
Gang!
You guys are about to go on through there.
Alright everyone, welcome to Heathrow Gym.
Welcome, mums, dads, friends, to the Heathrow Christmas display for 2017.
I'm with head boys coach Tom.
Hello.
And
this is usually a gym, but it is packed right now. This is backstage.
Tonight is the 9th out of 10 Heathrow Christmas display. They do it every single year.
I can't believe that we've been doing these displays for the past 30 years.
And this is my first one in like 5 years.
Gymnasts and clubs, young people are as enthusiastic and passionate as ever.
Tom choreographed the Boy Scout dance.
I did indeed.
His act is
really
still
well. 2 minutes.
And he's also in the opening, so he's just getting ready.
And our theme for our opening is Christmas music to get you in the mood.
About to start in about a minute.
Show number 9. So Trig's getting ready too. Trig is also a star of the opening.
So relax and enjoy our world of gymnastics and dance, and let's have a great evening's entertainment. Please welcome our gymnast for the opening.
Good job. Great opening.
Unfortunately, I missed all the dance rehearsals, so I'm only in the tumble display. But I also have one very crucial role that he's also a part of.
Tom's got a massive role in Mirrors, basically. You'll see.
Yeah, I am with Russ right now. We are both behind the scenes. Ow! Chris. Okay. Chris over here is just always a nuisance.
It's disrupting our vlog.
Disrupt it, yeah. Okay, so we are behind the scenes. We make sure everything out there goes right. Tonight, I'm only doing tumble. But I also have a very important role.
Incredibly crucial role, really important. The display literally wouldn't work without Tom's support here, so.
So yeah. Here's a little glimpse of the act. Yeah, it's in that one. Yeah, you guys will see.
I'm in a vlog.
This is the behind the scenes.
There's the team who goes on the floor, and then there's the team behind the scenes. Everyone.
I'm still developing my understanding of this schematic here, but essentially there's a predefined route that the children will take. There's an immense amount of coding here. I hope it's in proportion. I hope I get the rungs of the ladder correct.
Okay, let's see.
There is a key here, Tom.
Green mat is down here.
So basically we just got to get it right so okay. The kids know exactly what's going
this is
on.
So good to go. Ready? Red block. There we go, John.
Here are our girls squad 2. But one of our general classes, it's our Monday girls elementary this time.
we go.
To give our bar gymnasts a big welcome. And remember, this rig is from when we do forward jumps. So see if you can see those two different swings. Please welcome Girl Squad 1 and then bars.
I think I got that on camera.
Start from the simple and build up to more complex skills. Two gymnasts on the bars at the same time, just for display. One on the high, one on the low bar. And some turns. There's the backward giant with the half turn. Beautiful Jaegersami from Danusha.
So I'm not the only NCAA athlete here. This is Danusha. So Danusha is another Brit who went to America.
Another? I don't know if you're British anymore.
Me?
How's it going,
Danusha? I'm American now, so yeah. I'm trying to change that back.
What is that trying?
I'm English, but sound American apparently.
You do sound pretty American, I'd say.
Stop. Stop.
Yeah, what is that accent, Tom? For God's sake.
Stop.
Wait, where did you go?
I went to UCLA from 2012 to 2016.
2016. And you're also national champion?
I was. Balance beam.
Balance beam.
Feeling that everybody's putting up 9.9s. I mean, some great gymnastics. This dismount right there, so difficult. And she does it so well.
How many acts are you in?
Opening.
Backward giant, there's the double pike. And
tumble.
And turn. Turn off this.
Aladdin.
No friends, got abracadabra. And then Mr. Tucker gets our face.
Havana, five.
Bit more than me. But yeah, that's her on the wall at the back. Alright, Caleb, which act is your favorite?
Oh, Mirrors by far.
Mirrors?
Yeah.
That's yeah. a popular one.
Yeah, definitely.
Caribbean Island
of
Cuba.
I have to wait all the way till the end.
You'll recognize the music.
Well, it's... And yeah, I'm just a little nervous about Mirrors.
Yeah. Yeah, you gotta be.
It's alright,
yeah.
I'll be ready.
Use your fingers, your hands.
I'll be ready.
You'll be ready. You're fine, Thomas.
There we go. This is a very glistening burst from Tom in the spotlight. How you feeling, Tom?
I'm nervous. Oh yeah.
Big responsibility right now. We've got to bring these mirrors on.
Go for it, don't hold back. And I think they certainly forced to get in place for our next item. So allows me to tell you.
There's the man himself.
Club's chosen charity we've used for many years, and last year with your generosity. Here they are, they are beautiful ballerinas.
He looks pretty nervous, but he's holding strong. Tom, a real huge part of this routine here. Silent but important. Come on, Tom, you gotta hold it steady now, son.
There we go, hardest part done. Let's get that facial expression. He's
Heathrow's ballerinas. Have you ever seen anything like that?
And that's bow for
never
the audience.
Do again.
Here we go, we get the walk off now as well.
Darcy Bustle and Dawn French. Bustle and Dawn. Bustle and Dawn.
Hold on, vlog.
Classic episodes, and we thought maybe
go on,
we can
re.
I think that was our best one yet.
Absolutely inspirational.
That was nerve wracking, but I think we got it.
Where's
the shape? Hey. Really good. That was a team effort.
Junior.
What are you doing up there?
I don't know.
Are you there in the industrial estate? Now that's even better. Jump and snap in the boat. Head down tomorrow. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed watching. I've certainly enjoyed performing and working with your talented children. You should be so proud. We certainly are. It's been turning off. Happy Christmas.
Another one done. Good work.
Yeah, it was really good, this one.
I think we did great behind the scenes.
Massively.
Again.
Stars of the show, as always.
Always, always. We love display because it's a great way to show off.
Yeah,
all the hard work in this gym the whole year.
I always describe it to my friends as like the infamous display because it's just so just all-encompassing and crazy.
Yeah. Really good fun. Same thing next year. I will
subscribe, smash that like button.
Are you gonna be back next year?
Oh yeah, this is gonna be my yearly thing.
I'll make sure I can be back next Christmas. So loud. Okay, we're out. Love you.